My name's Glenn Baker and I'm the director and photographer at Photo Red. We're based on the south coast of England in Southampton in a place called Shamrock Quay. We've got a busy day ahead of us, so come and join me in the studio. I've been a commercial photographer for about 14 years and we moved into the studio about 2 years ago. We get most of our work from design agencies, and because we've been in the industry for quite some time, people know about us and they pass the word on. The type of work, it varies from cars to fashion, but basically we spend the majority of our time in the studio shooting still lifes and product photography. I've been using Capture One Pro for the last 10 years and it's an integral part of our workflow. As a studio photographer, I use it every day to shoot tethered. I've used various Canon DSLRs over the last 6 or 7 years with Capture One Pro. I occasionally have to hire a phase one back when I need a faster flash sync speed and higher resolution. And that's the great thing about Capture One Pro, is I can use various different cameras but use the same workflow. There's three of us in the Photo Red team. There's me, my wife who's a stylist, and our dog Taylor. It's quite high. Today I'm going to shoot a still life with my Canon EOS 1DS series camera. It's a really easy setup. Capture One Pro will automatically detect the DSLR as soon as I've connected it to my computer via a USB cable. After creating a session, I change my file format, ISO and white balance via the camera tool. Whilst we're setting up, I always use composition mode, just so the images don't fill up my hard drive. I like to trigger the camera from the software, so I get to see the image on a large, high-resolution screen. From the shot, I can see that I'm about a stop overexposed, so I can go to my camera control tool and adjust my aperture accordingly. The shot's looking good, so I'm just going to adjust my colour balance and check my focus. All looking good. Capture One Pro has a number of features that make shooting in the studio more efficient. There are features like live view and lighting control, but there are other tools that get almost daily usage. The overlay function is something we use really quite a lot. Clients can send us a file so we can make sure that our composition fits the layout. Capture Pilot on the iPad is really useful for myself, the stylist and the client. I need to move the cushion this way a little bit more.
It's separating a little bit.
Stylists find it really useful as they don't need to go back and forth to the computer. They can shoot from the iPad, make any adjustments and rearrange the props if needed. Clients like it because they can be involved but they have to be on the set. They can also style rate and colour tag the images as they come through. Capture Pilot is also really good because it stops people from huddling around the computer and slowing me down. The web browser function is also something that's worth its weight in gold. It's easy to set up, simply send the client this link, and as long as they're on the same local Wi-Fi network, they can keep an eye on the shoot as it happens from any computer or tablet. We do all our processing in Capture One Pro. I also find using features like the local adjustment tool means that I hardly use any other software to get the images ready before I send them to the client. Had a really good day, happy with what we've done, and I'm going to go home now and same again tomorrow. I could say a lot of things about Capture One Pro, but to be honest, it just makes life a lot more efficient in the studio.